1942. Sammy Bird, who backed up Babe Ruth, plays for himself now. Another Sammy, Sammy Snead, the game's most natural player, is here, too. And so is Jimmy Demerit, golfer's most colorful player. And Paul Runyon, a very steady money winner. Ben Hogan, one of several Texans who will be battling for the lead this year. Biggest money winner of the past 3 years and still no major U.S. title. But Bobby Jones is always here. The winner, a Texan named Brian Nelson.